Modifying CSS in the Primo UI. So I'm now looking at the Primo UI in the front end, and suppose I want to make a stylistic change to fit the look and feel of my library. Let's say I want to change the color scheme or font size or something like that. For this, I need to modify the CSS file in the customization package. So what we're going to do is first identify which bit of CSS code we need to change. Then we'll download the customization package, add the bit of code, and upload it back to deploy the changes. So for example, let's say the change I want to make is to change the background color of the search area from navy blue to black. So to find the bit of CSS code that controls this, we'll open the browser inspector tool, right click. Inspect element. I'm using Firefox. In your browser, it may look slightly different. And another way to open this tool is with F12. Now we'll click on the inspection icon and select the area that we want to update. And here we have the HTML code on the left and the style sheet, the CSS, on the right. Let's find the bit of code that controls the background color. So I have here background color. Let's see if it's that. One way of testing this is to uncheck it, and as you can see, it disappears. So we know this is the bit of code that controls the background color for the search bar area. And another way to test it is to modify the code over here. Now, this doesn't really update the page, it's just a browser display setting. And we can see that updating it to black changes the color to black. So remember this bit of code over here. We're going to come back to copy and paste it in the CSS file of the downloaded package. So I'm just going to refresh here. Okay, so the next step is to download the package, modify it, and upload it. So in Alma, we need to first download a customization package. Go to Configuration menu. Under Discovery, go to Configure Views. Right-click on the relevant view and click Edit. Go to the Manage Customization Package tab, and for the customization package, click Download. Now let's look at our package. Now, this is the customization package and we want to update the CSS, so let's extract the package. And here's the extracted package. We have the folder CSS. Now, this folder contains the file custom1.css. All stylesheet modifications have to be made in this file. Let's edit this file. I'm using my editor, Notepad++. You can use a different editor if you wish. And here we need to paste the bit of code that we found before. So back in the Primo front end, remember this was our bit of code. I'm going to copy the entire CSS class and paste it in the custom1.css file. And we just want the bit about the background color, and we want it to be black, so that will be 000. Save, and we can close the notepad, and delete the old zip file, and now we want to compress this file into a zip. So this is the new zip file that we're going to upload back into Alma. Here we are still in the Manage Customization Package tab of our view configuration. In the Upload Package section, click on the folder icon, select your zip file, and click Upload. We can see that the package was uploaded successfully. Click Save to save your changes. Now, to see our updates, go to the Views list, Confirm, right-click on your relevant view, and click Go to View. And as you can see, the new background color is now displayed. So in summary, to modify CSS, find the CSS class you need to change, download the package, modify the CSS file, and upload to Alma. So this was modifying CSS in the Primo UI. Thanks for joining.